Once long ago, there was a great king who conquered the hateful god of war and received the sacred sword from the gods. The land of Duhan, the king and his descendants ruled, was known by the people as the sacred capital and enjoyed a long time of peace. But one day, a sudden flash of light assailed the land, and all was burnt to ashes and the land was destroyed. In a moment, the sacred capital had become an unclean place, haunted by the spirits of the dead. From that time, the people of the world feared and shunned the land of Duhan. Only knaves intent on plundering the treasures of the castle came to that place. For more than 20 times passed, and ghosts roamed beneath the castle. A rumor spread that the labyrinth had been found, and that they had wrested a national treasure, the Sacred Sword. To find the Sacred Sword, of which it was said that if one took it into his hands, all his desires would be fulfilled, a large band of adventurers gathered and began to search for the labyrinth. And then, one day, finally, one party of adventurers drew near the Sacred Sword.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.